Yeah, I'm good. I don't think so. Oh, this is a sweet fish. Damn. Holy crap. Wow, you gotta come look at the orange belly.
What is it?
It's a cutthroat. Okay, come get low. Some of him just like half in the water. That was cool. Were you up close the whole time?
Yeah, but that's a sinking thing.
It's sinking though, that doesn't make any sense.
That what?
That it's sinking, it doesn't make any sense. Oh, that was weird. I just went to recast.
My turn. Okay. I'll get better pictures of this one.
That's like pretty identical to the one I caught this morning. Water while I'm letting him go and stuff. Can I let him go? Do you want to slow-mo it? He's gonna go. It was just really pretty. Look at that. That's freaking crazy. No idea. Vinny, don't drink this water. Might have missed what? No. God, that was the weirdest thing. Oh, that's a good one. No, I'm just gonna let him go. Okay, do you wanna try?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. Well, we have to drive, so just wait for me. Come on, hon. That's a good ass fish. You should take some pictures. He was the third one who came up for it. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, I'll get it this way so you can see the fly in his mouth. First, there was two more over there that went for it. So when you cast it over there, keep the rod tip high so your line doesn't get drugged down through the fast current. Trying to keep it in that slow water over there as long as possible. Down in that stuff. There you go, now flip the line upstream. Now let it sit. Yeah. I thought I saw something. Yep, and then rod down on this side, pull him over this way. Good. Here, keep pulling him. You have enough line in. Caught on the belly or something, probably. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Jeez. Wow, that's such a pretty female. They're tough, huh? Pull some line out of the reel. Some more. Okay. Go and take some pictures of you on your phone. Behind you. She had one chase the hopper down, and then this one took the dropper.
I should video shit. How do you know about videos?
Okay, I was videoing it.
Oh yeah.
Let's let her rest for a bit and then let Nate toss in there. There we go. On the streamer. Yeah, it is.
Big fish, like 5 pound fish.
Really?
Yeah. Nacho!
Oh, you went for it, but I messed it up.
You love fishing?
Yeah.
Could you do it every day for a living?
Yeah.
You could just make money off of YouTube for it. Nacho, walk it down!
Here, wait right there, Bryce. He'll see you if you go up any further. Right there.
Oh, he caught him! He got him! Yes, he got him! Oh, he's caught a pretty good one!
Hey, here you.
I've been trying to catch this fish for like 30 minutes.
Pick him! Let go! Yes, Austin! You're the best!
Grace, come get picked.
Can
you hold this for a sec while I get the GoPro? What'd you say, babe? Well, you'll catch one at camp tonight, I'm sure. Good. Good, let that ride. Let it go, let it go. So what, where I'm thinking you'll catch them is by casting up in the shallow riffly stuff, and then when it drops off that shelf where the water's still kind of swift.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, he's had a flash set. Nice. Sorry, I'm in your way. Good job, babe. Now that's fine, you just let me go. Alright, try for some more. There should be more sitting right off that shelf. So, oh, that was fishy, huh? Log first, or rock. You're gonna get plenty of rocks doing this, but that's good. We basically want it scraping bottom by the time it tumbles off that shelf. Yeah, it's a whitey. I love whitefish. It's okay, they have tiny mouths, so they're hard to hook right. One. I saw it go down, but I didn't think it was anything. Right up under that bush. That's a dope one. Woo-hoo! Haven't caught anything all day, all of a sudden catches three. I can see some more under there.
Can you? If I catch one, I'm gonna catch one.